Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth with LEXIS AND COMPANY. Today we will discuss about Registration Act. High Court cannot exercise with jurisdiction to alter or amend registered lease deed. The SC recently held that when a lease deed is executed after compulsory registration under Section 17 of the Registration Act 1908, it is nowhere open to be altered or amended even by the HC in exercise of its jurisdiction under Article 226 of the Constitution. As per the factual matrix of the case, the appellant, Gwalior Development Authority and others had issued an advertisement and invited bids for grant of leases of different plots under a transport city scheme. The respondent was one of the bidders for MC2 market complex plot area 27887 meters. The offer of the respondent at 725 per square meter being the highest bid was finally accepted. Thank you.